segment of the wonderful world of show business.
This is absolutely ridiculous. This is what people do for choice time. It's like Walking Dead. Make sure you go up in the beginning of the park by guest relations, because they won't turn and go, "Our eyes are on you," and scare the kids.
And if you're wondering what that Star Wars stuff is, it's this thing, it's this stormtrooper thing that scared me so much. It made me cry, because stormtroopers were like, the people just as stormtroopers were walking straight at me, and I ran to my dad. I was so scared.
Yeah? What did they say?
They were like, this silver girl was like, "Stop, I saw you." And then my stormtrooper was like, "No, our eyes are on them." And then they started. So the silver girl was like, "Stop, eyes on me." And then, so the silver girl was like, "Stop, eyes on me." And then a stormtrooper was like, "No, our eyes are on them." And then they started walking towards me, and I freaked out. It was so scary.
I'm just gonna go around to get to the Frozen sing-along, because I have a feeling that's where TJ and Brooke went.
Join in a fun storytelling and sing-along, capturing the best of Frozen moments.
Tonight, not a footprint can be seen.
A kingdom of isolation,
and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside.
Girl,
couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see.
Be the good girl you always had to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Distance makes everything
small. And the fear is the one who controlled me, can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
Here's your part.
I'm free.
You don't have much experience with heat.
Nope.
There we go. You saved your sister and yourself.
An act of truth.
What are we going on?
We're going on Tower of Power. Leah, do you don't want to go? I'm never going on it ever again. Because last time I didn't like it, but the first time I loved it. So
we'll see.
Yeah. I'm afraid I'm gonna puke because last time my stomach hurt when I went on it. Could be because I went on right after I ate breakfast, though. Because that's what my sister and my dad said.
That door is opening once again.
It's not gonna be that far.
Okay, Mom, I'm gonna touch my elbow on you.
Okay. It's not, hold on tight. It's not gonna be that far.
If I fly out of my seat.
You're not gonna fly out of your seat. You want me to hold on to you here?
Yeah.
Sing it all.
Sing it all.
Toy Story Midway Mania.
I'm certain you'll have a wonderful night.
Those are your young ones. Hello. Hello.